Yeah. The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, we must take action to keep the Seven Pure Lights safe. And thus we must hasten to assemble the Seven Guardians of Light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
Thank you. Could it be? Why is Cinderella's world here in the darkness? There's no time in the realm of darkness. I walk on and on without end. In the realm of light, do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry. I guess I know which way I'm going. Felt my heart stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring. I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose. Here, too. Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew was gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past. Thank you. The rogue collapsed when the clock advanced. If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock. I won't get too far without those gears.
Okay. Yeah. Hey, here, go.
I think that might be a gear up on that roof.
Yeah, hurry!
Hey! There's nothing else here. There's an underground path. Interesting.
Go! Yep! Hurt!
Not even memories are safe from the darkness. What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. I'm doing it again.
Aqua.
It can't be. What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light... Why won't you say anything to me? So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart? Keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that. Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that... Ven! Ven. What did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What? What just happened? Those mirrors, maybe they're a clue. just let go of everything and fade into the darkness. This is all starting to look very familiar. Is this what it means to face your demons? Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon's.
That's not true. My heart is strong. I'll prove it.
Come on.
Then, and now my own phantom? What could it all mean?
Hey there!
go! You're done. Enough.
just let go of everything and fade into the darkness.
Thank you.
You're gone. Enough, that's it.
Thank you.
Enough!
Heal! Hey!
Here, go! Yep. Enough! Go!
That's all of them. Terra and Ven didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me. Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She's the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?
Then...
Are they phantoms? I don't care if they are. Or if I fall into the darkness. I miss them.
Hurry! Yep. Hey! Hey! Yep! Hey! Here, go!
Thank you. Okay.
Terra, then...
Aqua. You're...
Terra, you spoke?
Can you see me?
Of course. I see Ven, too.
Ven? He's here?
Terra, what's wrong? Don't you see him?
Where are we?
A world the darkness has consumed. Its enchanted dominion.
Consumed? The worlds fell?
What's gotten into you? How do I know that you're Terra? And not the weakness that's in my heart, playing more tricks. Ven, please say something.
Aqua, listen. I promise this is me, but I'm not myself.
What do you mean?
You're using the name Terra. That means you're seeing me the way that you remember me. But your heart is just painting the picture that it so wants to see. The real me is lost in shadow.
Then you're here, trapped in the realm of darkness.
No. My heart has ties to the dark. That must be why we can talk. But I can't see anything, Aqua. If you say Ven is there, then he's like me. An illusion created by your heart.
I understand. Then you and Ven are safe in the outside world?
I think.
That's good. But how did you find me?
I looked here. And heard you in the darkness.
Right, but why does your heart have ties to the darkness now? What did you mean, lost in shadow?
Forget about me. Aqua, Xehanort is trying to locate Ven.
He'll never find him. I hid Ven well. I think the reason he's not talking to me here is because he's still there sleeping.
No, I can't control.
This place. Is it the Chamber of Waking?
Yes. Who are you? Really?
You don't know? My name.
Aqua, get back!
Terra!
I messed up. Xehanort is part of me. Now he's using me. So you'll tell him where you hid Ven.
Silence!
I won't give in. Aqua, you have to...
Still you struggle.
Terra!
Aqua!
Now you can be one with the darkness!
Ven!